Hey everyone and welcome back to the channel. We all know how crucial it is to have a solid system for managing meetings. In previous videos, we explored how Fathom can help streamline workflows and ensure you never miss a single detail. But what if you're someone who likes to back up your meeting video recordings? If that sounds like you, you're in the right place. In today's video, I'll show you how to automatically download and save your meeting recordings from Fathom directly into Google Drive using Zapier. So let's dive in and get started. So when you record a meeting with Fathom, it's automatically saved to your account, complete with detailed notes, transcript, highlights, and action items. From there, you can easily share the meeting or download the video recording. Everything you need is right at your fingertips, all in one place. But here's the kicker. Why stop there when you can save even more time with automations? Let's jump on Zapier and create a new Zap. For the trigger, select Fathom and choose New Download Video as the trigger event. Next, connect your Fathom account and click Continue. Select the meeting group you want to track, in my case it's My Meetings, and once selected, click Continue and test the trigger. Zapier will either create a sample meeting or retrieve one from your existing recorded meetings. When that's done, click Continue with the selected record to move on and connect Google Drive. For the action event, select Upload File. Connect your Google account and click Continue. Here's where you set up the file upload. First, choose the drive and folder where you want to store your video recordings. In the file field, specify the file to upload. For this, I use the download video download URL, retrieved from Fathom. Set convert to document to false, and if you want, you can specify a custom file name. If you leave this blank, the meeting's name will be used automatically. Once everything is set, click Continue, and then test the step. If all goes well, you'll see the video recording appear in the Google Drive folder you selected. Open the folder, and voila, your meeting recording is right there. And that's it. Now, to replicate this automation, you'll need at least the Fathom Premium plan, which unlocks the Zapier integration, along with other great AI features. If you'd like to try it out, you can do so for free using my referral link, which gives you a full month of Premium at no cost. You'll find the link in the description below. Having a reliable system to keep track of your meetings is more important than ever, and Fathom has you covered. Remember, you can follow and connect with me on X, Mastodon and Blue Sky, and you can also join my Discord server and subscribe to my newsletter for more content about productivity, knowledge management and automation. All the links are in the description below. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, stay productive.